You're watching Fox 10 Arizona Morning with Ron Hoon, Rick D'Amico, Andrea Robinson, Kristen Anderson, and Corey McCloskey in HD.
Well, I'm Diane Ryan in the dining room of this week's Cool House. And as you can tell, it has an old world feel to it. And the furniture is from all over. We're going to show you around coming up.
Well, it's time for Cool House. The owner of this week's Cool House lived in a lot of cities before settling down in Scottsdale.
Well, she decorated every one of her houses herself. So she became an interior designer for a living.
Oh, there you go. That's one way to do it, huh?
Absolutely. And she invited Diane to see her new house. This pot is taller than I am. Good morning, everybody. We are here in far north Scottsdale in front of this week's Cool House. And as you can see, it has an old world feel to it. Let's go inside. Entryway with the homeowner and the interior designer Amy Gutierrez, and this is a very warm house.
Thank you. It took about 7 years to get here. We bought it. It was a spec home, very plain builder's white type paint. We wanted to bring in the desert colors. We added some Spanish colonial pieces and candlesticks and things to kind of warm it up. And once you start with one thing, it kind of leads to another, and I think we have a great home.
And one of the things I love is that right off the entryway here is your office, and it's so neat.
It's not neat behind the cabinets, but that's why we built them. As in my job, you need to have a practical house, but you want it to look nice and beautiful. So we built file cabinets and shelving for my fabric samples and so forth, and then you close the doors and you're good.
We're standing here in the dining room and we're looking at this beautiful mirror, but it wasn't originally a mirror.
It originally was a door from India. We added a mirror and then just leaned it against the wall to open up the space. That way when we're here in our dining room entertaining with our friends, we just have a good time. We have mesquite furniture, so nothing can damage that. We can do what we'd like to do in this room. Up at the top, we have some hand painting that just adds that special touch and just gives a little bit more interest.
Right around the corner is supposed to be the formal living room, but you guys decided you're really not that formal.
We are not. This room we thought would be best used as a pool table room. So that way, again, as we entertain our friends, you can just go from outside to inside to the pool table and keep going. This was a great room for that. We did have a challenge of what type of art piece we would put in here. We found this great Moroccan ceiling panel that did the trick.
We're here in the kitchen, and Amy, you love to cook, so and this is the perfect kitchen for that.
We cook when we're in town. We commute between here and New Orleans, so almost every time we come, we have our friends so we can see them again, and I have a lot of clients come.
We're here in the family room, and this is probably really the heart of your home. This is where you guys like to hang out.
Yes, it definitely is. We are here with our daughter and her friends. A lot of times we watch movies, which is what's behind this case that a local artisan had hand-carved for us and made special for this niche.
It's gorgeous.
Thank you.
In a wing all by itself is the master bedroom. A lot of privacy here. What a nice place this is.
Our bedroom, the best thing that we wanted to do for ourselves after 20 years of marriage at the time is get a nice king-size bed. So we did that. We had this custom made in Mexico. It has a leather inset, and we just love it.
Not only does Amy have lots of artwork on her walls, she also has lots of family pictures everywhere. You have a couple of bedrooms, but this is your guest bedroom right here.
This is the room I like to put everyone because it has hand-painted bedding, and when you wake up in the morning, you look out the windows and you have a nice mountain view, and they know they're in Arizona.
Seems like every room in your house opens up to this back patio, and
it
you can
does.
See why. It's a fun place.
Mm-hmm. Most people, I think, when you are cooking dinner or hanging out, they stay in the kitchen, but it's hard to pass up staying out here, and this is a gorgeous day, so hopefully we have many more like that, and we'll enjoy Arizona.
This is one cool house.
It is, Diane. It is one cool house. Amy's husband is in the hotel business. They moved every 2 years.
Well, they fell in love with the Valley when he went to work for the Boulders Resort in Carefree, and now it's home.
Voila. There Beautiful. It is. Okay.